we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Millie, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
A lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
The
important thing is that the Grand Inquisitor can free off the bite.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
What the hell happened?
Watch out.
answering! They don't want to listen to me!
Not that! Anything but that!
Can you take care of him?
You're going to pay.
I will not be your next meal. Not now, not ever. Lord help, I'm alive! I did it!
Well done.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
What it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time.
That one's for you. You're finished.
Bad anymore.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Late. You have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
All right.
Whoa!
Come on, throw! Quickly!
Look out!
The rats! They want to come out!
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You'll see.
It's going to work.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burnt alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roger, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Careful! Can you take care of it?
Yeah.
Calm down!
Hugo, you beat the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Watch out!
Who would know that intruders would be tried on this spot? Under the jurisdiction of the Inquisition.
But we are not sick! Look at us! We only wanted to get our belongings back.
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait. Take cover, archers.
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Ah, too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight. We're stuck here. The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother.
I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Don't worry about me, kid. I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn.
I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on. We have to go.
Why Roderick and Arthur sacrifice themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you... Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Ready. Others! Trouble troublemakers have been spotted in the district. The ceremony is about to begin, and nothing will be allowed to interfere with the conjuration. All our efforts have led to this. So keep your eyes peeled. And ignorance!
Going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
Hey, we've each other's ass! I'm under attack!
Where are you?
The long gun.
That's the last one.
Search
the place! Search the place!
Someone's messing with us.
Hey! What was that?
By continuing, we won't find them here.
Where did that go? Over here, I've been shot at!
They're gone.
Time to go back then.
Some family.
Melly!
Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well, well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
He's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier. And his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! Wait! I saw it! Come on! Lucas, Melly, stay there!
No! I can help you! I can!
It's our blood, Melly.
All right. Destroy him.
Finish them all!
What the hell? He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! Lightning is stopping them!
I can do it.
Melly, go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
My blood!
My brother's blood! You're nothing but a useless man!
Unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Blood!
It's over.